past. After the fires of Ibis burnt the planet up, a secret organization formed, hiding in the ashes. Overseer, the Association of Observers. They monitored the coral's growth, ready to burn it before the collapse came. That was their mission. Our mission. Me, Walter, and our fallen friends. RAD was always a front. A side hustle. It's time for me to get back to my real work. Let's get down to brass tacks. You've been to Xylem before, right? The floating city created by the Institute? It's hiding a secret. A little something to prepare against the coming collapse. We need to get to it, and fast. RID's entire team of hackers is going to be working to take control of Xylem. I want you to deal with Archibus when they come running to see what we're up to.
Overseer, the Association of Observers. They want to burn the coral.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Get into position, tourist. It's time. I need you to protect that tower until we've managed to take control.
Mobilization process K. Deploying Chief.
Chief, I've cracked some of the defense systems.
Good job, Chatty. That'll buy us some time. Looks like you're in position. Chatty, how much longer till we have control?
Give me 5 minutes, and the corpse will...
I'm picking up an Archibus MT squad.
Well, guess who showed up early? Looks like you're up already, tourist. Give him the old RAD welcome.
We have to see this through.
Clear them out.
this, Taurus. Like they're falling over each other to get your autograph, tourist.
Heavily armed LC.
Been working like a dog. Must be Walter's influence. Guy's a real slave driver. Their work on the vascular plant. It's pulling the coral through Rubicon's atmosphere, and it won't be long till they take it all. We need to burn the coral before it's too late. Of course, we can't just walk up to the plant and light a match. No, we're going to need something bigger, a lot bigger. Well, figured it out. The Xylem isn't just our means of reaching the plant. It's a giant powder keg. Plenty to set all that coral off.
Is that the Observer's plan? The corporations want only to devour the coral. The observers fear the coral and want only to eradicate it. I believe in the shared potential of humanity and the coral. Raven, I need to ask you something.
Thank you.
new messages.
Overseer is planning to burn the coral to extinction. I want to keep that from happening. The only way to stop the Xylem's ascent is by seizing control of its systems. And that means we have only one choice. We'll take advantage of the confusion while the corporations and Overseer are fighting, and eliminate Carla. I understand how you feel about betraying Walter's last wishes and taking on Carla. But still, I want you to give me a chance. I'm not asking Walter's Hound, but Raven, the independent mercenary. Get started, Raven. As always, I'll support you. Carla has taken up command in the reservoir dome in Zion's Portland. You'll make enemies of both the corporations and Overseer by doing this. Please.
Thank you.
me tell you my motto, tourist. Get your laughs while you can. I don't know what you're up to, but you better make it worth it. Chetty, you know what we're dealing with. Pin that tourist down.
Roger, Chief. Supporting.
New messages.
Carla had planned everything. Even her own death. Just like Walter, they both wanted someone to inherit their legacy. The Rubiconians are continuing to resist the corporations on the ground. Even now. The potential of humanity and Coral isn't the only thing we have to protect. Raven, there has to be something we can do. successfully in remission. Carla's last trick has rendered the Xylem inoperable. There's only one way left to stop it from colliding and igniting the coil. We have to take the whole thing down. The lower drive block is powered by large Skirmian generators distributed throughout the area. If we destroy all the generators and stop the ramjet engine in the upper city sector, then we can crush the Xylem into the Alien Ocean without impacting human life. One more thing. I took the liberty of using your name to rally allies to our aid. Beyond scorched skies, Raven fights on. No one has shaped Rubicon's destiny as much as you have. Come and see what the name Raven means to them. Let's go, Raven. One of our allies should be arriving already.
Like the Guest of Honor's here. Hey, buddy. I never thought I'd be rubbing shoulders with the Liberator of Rubicon. Every Rubiconian who heard your cry rose up to fight. Let's show them there's a future for Rubicon beyond these scorched skies.
System activating combat mode.
Before, Rusty was the first to offer his help.
Never thought the plan would go so wrong. But it's good teaming up with you again. Couldn't have hoped for a better silver lining.
Thank you.
This Archivist decided to escalate. They must really want us dead. Let me handle the fleet. You've got a mission to finish. I'm counting on you, buddy.
Let's keep up the pace, Raven. We're entering the drive block's core. Watch out for ambushes. There's two Skirmian generators left. One of them is prisoner. We need to deal with the ring jet engine.
Target is 1AC. Identification, V4. Let's see. He's supposed to be dead.
Full barrage! Don't let him get any closer!
You're out of luck. There's only one person who can keep up with me.
out. V2 Snail, down.
Sounds like it's over. I just about managed.
Rusty's signal just disappeared. Raven, it seems we've got trouble ahead. We need to take down the Xylem fast.
Augmented human, C4621, entering standard mode.
The Xylem is beginning its descent. Now, we just need to destroy the ramjet engines. Let's put an end to this, Raven. We're going home. To Rubicon, the world you saved. We'll also need to prepare for re-entry. Be ready to escape once we're finished.
Yeah.
Raven. One day, humanity and Coral will thrive together. You kept our potential safe. I know Walter feared a collapse. But I promise you, there's another way. Raven. We'll find it together.
Thank you.
Raven. You took on my hopes, my selfish dream. Now I want to see the future that you choose. Whatever waits ahead, I'll support you.
Registration number RB23. Call sign Raven. Authentication complete. Removing MIA status. Restoring access privileges. This is All Might, the mercenary support system. Raven, you've returned. Welcome back. All Might anticipates great things from you.
Looks like you passed the authentication. That was quite the welcome home. Well, whatever. Raven, that's who you are now. You're on Rubicon. I've picked up some work for you already. Take a look, 621.
Thank you.
job for you, 621. It's an open call from the Archibus Group, one of the extraplanetary corporate forces.
To all independent mercenaries, this request comes from Schneider of the Archibus Group. The operation will take place in Grid 135, Southern Bellius. Your objective is to destroy an MT squad sent by Dafeng, a Balaam company, and a competitor. Grid 135 is a key foothold in Archibus' efforts to conduct a coral survey in the contaminated city. You, the independent mercenaries, are the key to maintaining our lead in the coral survey race. The Archibus Group looks forward to news of your success. Briefing over, and happy hunting.
Job for you, 621. This is an open call from the Balaam Group, What of the corporate forces occupying Rubicon?
Attention all independent mercenaries! This request comes from our affiliate, Dafung. The Rubicon Liberation Front has deployed Baus artillery throughout the contaminated city. The city itself has no strategic value, but we cannot allow them to hinder expansion of the Coral Survey. Show us your ambition. Destroy the Liberation Front's artillery! Bonus pay will be awarded for destroying their MTs. We want the enemy weakened. Consider it an opportunity to prove yourself. Impress us, mercenaries!
Doesn't care who does this job. As long as it gets done.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy all of the Rubicon Liberation Front's artillery placements.
We've got a corporate merc!
They're all to us already. Sneaky bastard.
Thank you.
All targets destroyed. That's it for this job, sister. Return to base.
Front. Target for this mission is a squad of transport choppers. Destroy them. You'll encounter guerrilla resistance from Baal's mass-produced MTs. They're no great concern. You performed adequately in your last sortie, Raven. This did not go unnoticed. We will be watching with interest to see what you bring to the team.
System activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy the Rubicon Liberation Front transport choppers. Confirmed. Transport chopper down. Keep at it, 61.
Scavengers.
message.
I see your back, 621. The Corps see the Liberation Front as a hindrance to expanding their coral survey. But to the Rubiconians, your actions are only helping the Corps with their invasion. It's just a job, 621. All of it.
Optimizations. In the hands of an experienced pilot, it will pose a threat far too great to ignore. This brings me to the request. Intercept delivery of the Tester AC and destroy it. The Archivist Group looks forward to news of your success. Briefing over, and happy hunting.
Changing the strategy. Been cozying up to independent mercs.
Great news, if it means more work for 621.
They can try whatever tricks they want. The red guns are ready to smash some heads.
One new message.
About the tester AC you downed. That was being shipped to the Red Guns, Balaam's in-house AC squad. They're Balaam's main force, and its members are no amateurs. Remember who you're messing with.
System activating combat mode.
Bail and Group AC Squad Red Guns reporting for duty. Commence mission. Attack! Get in there, you maggots!
Great. Independent Merc. Wise guy who decided the Red Guns should be taking care of some free legs.
Who gives a shit? I'll handle this ourselves. One target destroyed.
Hey, Freelancer. I know we even told you why we're here. Well, Red Guns are gonna climb the wall. This is just target practice. When we're done, Beast's next.
Message.
You got lucky, Merc. So, you got a nice punch in. Go buy a lottery ticket. The Red Guns are going to be first over the wall. Have fun watching from the sidelines.
Got a job for you, 621. This one's a request from the Archibus Group.
Raven, this request comes from Schneider, an Archibus subsidiary. The mission will take place in the Bona Dea Dunes of Western Belius. Our coral investigation there is being blocked by the Strider, a Rubicon Liberation Front mining ship. You are to destroy it. The Strider is a mobile resource base that was extensively weaponized by the Liberation Front. Call it the crowning glory of their efforts to militarize into an anti-corporate force. Your attack will focus on the Eye, a giant laser cannon connected directly to the main generator. It's protected by a shield, which is powered by auxiliary sub-generators. These should be your first targets. This concludes the briefing. Good luck.
Time for a little self-promotion, 621. Smash the Strider, and Archibus HQ will be sure to remember your name.
Close range combat. Intercept.
the sub-generators.
Must be the handler, I presume, for the independent mercenary Raven.
Honored to make your acquaintance, V2 Snail.
I understand you want to join Operation Wall Climber. You do realize that disposing of some Liberation Front garbage hardly qualifies you. Know your place, you meager dog sitter. The answer is no.
I hear you're deploying V1 again. Must be rough only having one good pilot to rely on.
Oh? Are you suggesting your dog can take Freud's place?
You'll see. Just give us the chance.
Very well, then. We're also deploying V4. Who's been equally brazen of late? Let's see how they both perform.
One new message.
Raven, your work on the Strider deserves commendation. I am thrilled to have issued you the request. Allow me to introduce myself. I am the Archivist Group's mercenary liaison. V8 Pater, at your service. I think I'll enjoy doing business with you.
By the Rubicon Liberation Front. The rabble have formed a defensive line comprised of artillery and MT squads. Break through the line, then make your way to the top of the wall. There you shall find the Juggernaut, a mobile heavy artillery platform. Destroy it. V4 will also be participating in this mission, infiltrating through a separate route. However, be aware that Balaam has also taken a crack at the wall, only for their vainglorious hopes to be dashed. Do try not to die like a dog out there.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. We'll start by clearing the way for Archimus. Take out the Gatling cannons protecting the city, and the Baus Tetrapod MT further in. There's heavy fire coming from up top. 621, keep an eye out for cover.
You'll never climb the wall, Corporation Dog! Coral!
One new message.
war buddies now, I think I should tell you something. During Operation Wall Climber, Archibus was planning to sacrifice you. The plan was to use independent mercenaries to clear the way so that the Vespers could step in and take over. But instead, you took the wall. Both the higher-ups and the Rubiconians are going to remember the name Raven now. As will I.
job for you, 621. This request comes from the Rubicon Liberation Front.
Raven, there's a mission I'd like you to take on. We have authorized a solo helicopter sortie to rescue a group of imprisoned comrades. There are three to rescue in total, including some particularly significant personnel. Raven, we hope our struggle will inspire you to aid the Liberation Front's cause. Coral, abide with Rubicon.
Extraction of Comrade Z. 621, Site C. Extracting comrade. Father, don't mind. He's the last one. We're counting on you, Raven. Let me thank you again, Raven. We couldn't have rescued our comrades without your help. Father Dolmayan is a key figure to the movement. A great coral warrior who witnessed the fires of Ibis and a guide to us all. But now it seems like he's... No, I shouldn't. He carries a heavier burden than any of us. Oh, and a personal note before you go. Thanks for saving Zahi. I owe you one.
job for you, 621. The client is the Rubicon Liberation Front. Here's the briefing.
The loss of the wall dealt us a heavy blow. Yet, we believe you are more than a corporate pawn. Perhaps we can even work together. I want you to investigate Baus Arsenal Number 2, a major MT factory in the Balius region. The Baus Corporation sells to anyone, but they've been essential to maintaining our firepower. Now, their second arsenal has gone silent overnight. If it were only a comms failure, a simple check-in would do. But, well, after the Strider, more cautious voices have gained influence. This isn't our finest moment, but would appreciate your help.
Before you go, 621. Expect the unexpected.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Investigate Baus Arsenal Number 2. I've been checking the perimeter, and I'm picking up nothing. What happened here? It's too quiet. Thank you. last of them. This wasn't a simple check-in after all. Head back and rest up, 621.
Long time no see, Walter. Looking good for a change. I see you've got a new augmented human. What happened to 617 and the rest?
Their jobs. They did what it took to get us here.
Huh. So how's the newcomer doing?
Adequately. But Gen 4 augmentation can be unstable. We need to choose our battles. How's things on your end?
I found the data our friends left behind. There's something promising in the watchpoint.
One new message.
I see you're back, 621. About the coral well that was found at Baus Arsenal number 2. That was just a drip coming from an underground vein, and it won't last long. It's not the coral we're searching for. One more thing. I've sent you your next job. This one isn't from the corpse or the Liberation Front. You'll see when you check the briefing.